present a very distinguished award. There's not too many of us that can say that we've been an Outfellow or a Rebecca for 60 years. We do have a brother here today who does fit that bill. And that's my friend here, Virgil Parker. Virgil, would you please stand? Brothers, it gives me a great deal of great honor to give you your 60-year